This professional cross-line laser includes vertical, horizontal, and cross-line modes, which can project two lines independently or together. This Huepar has a manual mode that allows the user to lock the cross-line to use the tool at any angle. Each time the power button is pressed once, the laser tool projects horizontal lines, vertical lines, and cross lines in sequence. 130 degrees cover horizontal line and 150 degrees vertical line. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Self-leveling mode. Unlock the pendulum. Self-leveling mode is enabled. The laser beam will blink continuously at 2 Hz when the tool is beyond the self-leveling range. Number 2. Manual mode. Lock the pendulum. You can place the laser tool at various angles to project non-level straight laser lines. The laser beam will blink every 3 to 5 seconds to remind you that it's not self-leveling now. Number 3. Pulse mode. Turn on pulse mode. Slide the pendulum to the unlocked position, then press and hold the power button to turn on the pulse mode. The indicator lights up in red. Application. When the pulse mode is turned on, a laser tool can be used with a laser receiver to work in brighter conditions or a larger working distance. Number 4. Widely used. Huepar's laser tools can help you work effectively in picture suspension designs, stair railings, tile installations, window construction, etc. Number 5. Various kinds of fixing methods. Strong magnetic L-mount with tri-up thread can attach the laser to any steel easily, turning around 180 degrees as you like. It can also accept a standard tripod screw to do height adjustment. Number 6. Professional accuracy. Plus 2 mm at 10 meters plus 1/13th in at 33 ft. Bright class 2 laser 635 nm wavelength. Protected by whole TPR soft rubber design. Makes Huepar laser level shock resistant, wear resistant, and impact resistant. Number 7. Vertical beam spread covers 150 degrees plus. An expansion angle of 150 degrees plus easily projects a vertical line from the floor to the ceiling. The portable size makes it easy to carry and pack. Number 8. H and V switchable. One button operation makes it easy to select cross lines, horizontal or vertical lines. 4 AA alkaline batteries power this level for up to 12 hours of continuous use with both red beams on. Number 9. Job site durability. Protected by a full body shock resistant TPR rubber case, the Huepar laser levels withstand the impacts, wear, and shocks of a professional job site. Number 10. Kit includes Huepar self-leveling laser. Easy to adjust magnetic base, target plate card, carry pouch, easy to understand instruction manual. 1 year. Limited warranty with an upgrade to 2 years with product registration. And so much more. Some common questions. Question number 1. Does anyone know how to turn on the green laser? Answer. How to turn on the laser level. Method 1. Short press the keypad to turn the laser tool on. Method 2. Slide the pendulum to the unlocked position to turn the laser tool on. Question number 2. What is pulse laser mode? Answer. Pulse mode technology enables line lasers to be used even in unfavorable light conditions. The laser lines pulsate at a high frequency, and this can be picked up by special laser receivers over long distances. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.